The amount of milk being recovered from the bankrupt Golden Guernsey dairy is now twice that initial estimate. Crews working for the Hunger Task Force have so far hauled 15 semi-truckloads of milk from the dairy. The effort is the result of a 12 News investigation as well that revealed the milk was abandoned when the dairy suddenly closed. 12 News' Nick Bohr is live at the Hunger Task Force where they're distributing more than they ever imagined, Nick.
All right, Craig, this is some of the latest stuff to come out of the dairy today. These full gallons right here, part of seven more truckloads today. And let me show you where that stuff is heading. This is an entire semi-load of milk right now that is off to Eau Claire in just minutes from now. And these trucks like this are heading now all over the state.
Even a day after the milk started arriving by the truckload to Hunger Task Force in Milwaukee, the director, Sherry Tussler, can hardly believe it. The quantity is so overwhelming, 15 semi-loads so far. They put out a call for volunteer drivers and trucks, a call that was answered by a dozen trucking companies.
Obviously, they heard on the news last night, people want to help out. No one wants to see this product go to waste. And so people have generously offered to volunteer. We're using volunteers, both truck drivers as well as people here on our dock, in order to be able to load and serve our local community. But we're also working very feverishly at the plant to recover as much product as we possibly can.
We reported last week the dairy's trustee was prepared to let the milk go to waste because of the bankruptcy proceeding. Tussler was able to convince him to release it Tuesday.
Gallons of milk that all the families are going to get with their pantry today.
It's already getting to the food pantry.
I need number 42.
And so the Central City Church's food pantry say they're grateful.
I'm on a tight budget and this is a great help.
But the milk is very healthy for you, for good for your body anyway.
Including Nathan Sears, who says he heard about it on the news and came strictly to get a gallon of milk, which he considers critical.
Regardless of what the price is, it's like gas. You got to buy gas to keep the car running. You got to buy milk to keep the belly running.
And Hunger Task Force plans to work all week to keep it coming.
It's sort of all hands on deck here at Hunger Task Force, but we're taking those calls, we're responding to people in need, and we're making sure that we get as much of that product rescued as possible.
And all this milk is coming and obviously going here at the same time that Hunger Task Force is dealing with all the regular food donations and deliveries they would make. So certainly a very, very busy week here, but they are rising to the occasion. Live at Hunger Task Force in Milwaukee, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.
All right.